चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप एवरी वन सेफ इन योर होम. यस और नो? यस. ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी फोर्थ साइंस लेसन नंबर 1, फूड. ओके चिल्ड्रन, एवरी वन डेली ईट फूड. यस और नो? ओके, व्हाट वी गेट फूड? इफ यू ईट द फूड यू गेट द एनर्जी. यस यस, एंड मेनी न्यूट्रिशंस ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट इन द food. Without food we can't live, so food is very essential for our daily life. Now we are going to see the lesson food. Introduction. Food is one of the basic needs of life. We get energy for all our activities from food. Food is one of our basic needs of life. We get energy from the food. Okay, next. Food obtained from the nature provides all nutrients to our body. If you eat the food, means you get all the nutrients to our body. But seeing this advertisement, we are attracted towards junk food. In your TV, you see many advertisement. No, junk food advertisement. What are that? AP noodles, Lays, like that. Junk foods are no. If you see the advertisements, you are also interested to eat that junk foods. So don't eat the junk foods. The junk foods are very bad for your health. So don't eat the junk foods. In this lesson, we will study about food items that are good for our health. In this lesson, we are seeing the food items that are good for our health, cooking methods, and the importance of not wasting the food. Which food and all good for your health, and then cooking methods and the importance of wasting food. These and all we see one by one now. First one is the food. Raw food. First one is what? Raw food. In our daily life, we depend on plants and animals for our food. Okay, daily life we depend on plants and animals for the food. What are the animals food? Egg, milk, meat, chicken, these and all we get the food from animals. So we depend on the plants and animals for our food. Some can be eaten raw. What is the meaning of raw food? That we eat directly without cooking is called raw food. The food that we eat directly without cooking food is called as the raw food. So sometimes we eat the raw food, sometimes we eat the cooked food. Okay, but most of them needed to be cooked. So most time we eat the food only, cooking food only. Let's see what food can be eaten raw and which one needs cooking. First one is the raw food. Already I said raw food means what food? Uncooked food. Yes, food that we eat directly without cooking is called raw food. Food that we eat directly without cooking is called raw food. We eat fruits, some vegetables, tubers and nut. No, these are not raw form. Yes, fruits we eat in the raw form only. Vegetables sometimes you eat carrot in raw form. And tubers means what is that? What is that? Sweet potato, like that potatoes having, no? So that also you eat in the raw form only. And nuts, cashew nuts, almond, these and all you eat raw form. So some pulses and cereals also eaten raw food. All raw food must be washed with clean water. If you eat the raw food, means before that you wash the food cleanly and then you eat. Some of the raw food items are given below. Here see that the next is the cooked food. We cannot eat all the food items in raw form. Food that needs to be processed using heat before it can be eaten is called cooked food. Yes, before we take the food, we should cook the food properly and then eat. This is known as the process of cooked food. Next, which food does not spoil? Yes, honey. Honey is the only food that does not spoil. Okay, next one. Why should we cook food? If we cook the food, it will easily digest. Next point, cooking helps to soften the food materials. Cooking helps to kill the germs. Many germs are present in the vegetables now. So if we cook the vegetables, means that the bacteria will destroy. Cooking adds taste and flavor to food. If you cook the food, means it will give the taste and flavor to food. Again I tell, cooked food means we cannot eat all the food items in raw form. Food that needs to be processed using heat before it can be eaten is called cooked food. Hey children, today class over. Tomorrow we see the commonly used cooking methods. Okay, thank you children.